Welcome to No AI Artificial Intelligence at Noble Transformation Hub. So kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not. Also write your questions, what you want to know about AI, and in the comment sections. And we'll go to the other section, which is AI applications and what it includes and all. Include advanced web search engines, like you have Google has a lot of you have YouTube, you have Amazon, Netflix, understanding human speech. These are the applications, like such as Siri in Apple, Alexa, self-driving cars, example Tesla. Right now AI is being implemented in these areas. Netflix has, they are using it, Amazon, YouTube, Siri, self-driving cars, competing at the highest level of strategic game systems such as chess and Go. They are also using it. The machines becoming increasingly capable tasks are considering to require intelligence. So there are a lot of, AI is going to be $16 trillion industry in 2030. Okay, that is why it is very crucial and very important to understand the concepts. Okay, what was the history, what is right now situation, and how we are going to where we are going in AI. Are often removed from the definition of AI phenomenon known as AI effect. Okay. For instance, optical character recognition is the frequent executed for things considering to be AI, have become routine technology. These are the systems, we have seen YouTube, Amazon, Netflix, understanding human speech, such as Siri, Alexa, self-driving cars, and so many other algorithms are being used in AI, in machine learning. So thank you so much, guys. We'll go to the next video where we'll understand artificial intelligence was founded as an academic discipline in 1956. Okay, we'll go deep into past, present, and future in AI. So keep watching your YouTube channel Noble Transformation Hub for artificial intelligence, and keep updated. Subscribe the YouTube channel. Also write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to change your life through AI, and what is your vision. Thank you so much.